Jones here, back with another video. So today I have a very special and very exciting announcement for you. With the help of Scorm and his amazing rapping skills, we've worked together to bring you another Animal Jam music parody. Sit down, relax, and prepare to listen to Animal Jam Trade War, a parody of Payphone by Bruno Mars. Enjoy! I'm in a trade war trying to trade for all of the stuff I want to have. Spikes and rare ram horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad? Yeah, I know it's hard to remember when trading was just a breeze, when jammers settled for offers and didn't reject me. Our rares are all mixed up, and item value is tough. A good offer is wasted. Why is trading oh so rough? My value was right. Why did you decline? I spent half a night looking up online what each rare was worth. It proved to be worthless. Why did I try? I'm in a trade war trying to trade for all of the stuff I want to have. Spikes and rare ram horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad? Nowadays an attempt's hit or miss. No, I won't trade necklaces for wrists. For me, my dream items won't exist if I keep getting turned down like this. Yeah, I turned my back on buying the rares I wanted for me, because there's still hope in trying to trade for them carefully. You can't expect me to be fine when people say it's not fair. I work my hardest to understand, but they keep changing rares. My value was right. Why did you decline? I spent half a night looking up online what each rare was worth. It proved to be worthless. Why did I try? I'm in a trade war trying to trade for all of the stuff I want to have. Spikes and ram horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad? Nowadays an attempt's hit or miss. No, I won't trade necklaces for wrists. For me, my dream items won't exist if I keep getting turned down like this. Now I'm in a trade war.
Man, heck with this. I'll be out trading on my cars while you're sitting around wondering why it was you who was rarer. Started from the bottom, now when you see me, I'm better. Got every type of spike with my name on it. Tantigas for days, I'm a beta, whatever you call it. Got an empire on this trade war, ha, got it. Know the value of every item, you know I'm ballin'. Swish, shame that you didn't accept it. Had a really good trade, but you missed your last shot. So you say I'm scamming cause you got dropped. But you wish you quick, yes, and ended this trade war. Phantoms ain't got nothing on me, man. You see my name, yeah, you know it's in AJ brand. I know my item value, so just leave and take that other trade with you.
I'm in a trade war trying to trade for all of the stuff I want to have. Spikes and rare ram horns, plants and beta floors. Why did these offers look so bad? Nowadays an attempt's hit or miss. No, I won't trade necklaces for wrists. For me, my dream items won't exist if I keep getting turned down like this.
Thank you guys for tuning into this Animal Jam music video parody. Don't forget to go over to Scorm's channel and subscribe. He's a great person and he makes great videos. If you want to see more content like this from me, be sure to subscribe. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a like. As always, jammers, stay safe and jam on. Jones out. You're just enough.